Notice anything different? The office is looking a little empty right now, but I didn't get robbed. In fact, the whole house is empty right now. That's why there's a bit of an echo. Echo, echo, echo. You're an idiot, you're an idiot, you're an idiot. Little shout out to the Grinch there, but the house is empty, all our stuff's gone, which means it's time to go and start a new chapter somewhere else. And it's finally happening. It was meant to happen a few months ago, it got put on pause, but it's finally happening and it's time to leave Italy. So I'm gonna pack my adventure bag one last time with you here. But a lot of people have asked, you know, you're devastated to be leaving Italy and you're happy or sad. It's sad, you know, it's always sad to end a chapter, it's always sad to have to say goodbye to people, you know. You form nice bonds with some people and those are hard goodbyes, but overall, excited. Like, I'm excited for it. I love new things. I love new chapters, I like finding new places, so I'm excited for the new adventures that are gonna come. I'm excited to just like find new local spots just to get coffee or something, and then find new outdoor things to see and find new people to meet and accents to listen to and all that stuff. So I love that. As much as I love Italy, like, I've lived here for 4 years and that's a long time to be just in the same spot. So like, I'm ready for something new. I get a bit crazy if I am in the same place too long. So I'm ready, I'm excited. And I'm really grateful actually that it got postponed. And that it got postponed when we couldn't go anywhere else, because it really allowed me this time to explore the local area a lot more in depth and find things I never would have found before, and I've been able to blog them and share them with others, so that's been a really cool treat to just like enjoy the local area a lot more, and that's thanks in huge part to the coronavirus. So, you know, I was very grateful to have that opportunity and to have those the couple of extra months here, just here in Vicenza, you know, not even going anywhere else. It's the whole rest of the time I've been traveling so much, so I missed a lot in my local area. But now it's time to move on. Very excited, very happy about that. I think there's a lot I can share about living here, but that's probably like a whole separate video on its own, just about like tips and, you know, tips for adjusting and tips for making the most of it and things like that. So that might be a separate thing, but for now it's just saying goodbye to Italy. Ready to start a new chapter. I hope you guys are gonna come along with me in the new chapter, because just give me a couple of weeks or a month or something to settle in, because I'm not gonna have my car and I'm gonna have to settle in and do a bunch of other stuff. But once I can get out and explore, I will be the second I can, and then I'll be sharing it all with you. So hopefully you'll come along for that adventure with me. Mostly, all I want to say is thank you for following along just with my little rambles and guides on things to do. I hope it's been helpful. I hope you've been able to find things to do or get the inspiration to do them or do other things you like, even if it's not the same thing as what I do. Just I hope it's been useful for you in some way. I hope if you're in Vicenza, you make the most of it and you enjoy it and embrace it for what it is, and have a great chapter here. And even if you're not living in Vicenza or not ever going to, like, I hope you enjoyed seeing this part of the world through my eyes and the things I was sharing. But overall, just thank you for following along. It's time to get out of here and get started in a new chapter of life somewhere else. So stay tuned. I haven't announced the place yet, but stay tuned. It's coming. And thank you again. I'll see you guys next time.